In this video, I will show you how to edit your terms and conditions. To begin, on the left side, go to Control Panel. Go down until you find Terms of Use. Click Edit and enter your terms and conditions. Click Save. And to view it, go to Community and Term of Use. And here you go. This is how you edit terms and conditions and view it.